gift, you fucking hypocritical cocks! It was all canonical and shit, we could've milked that thing for a whole season! Or like a 3-episode arc at least!
Sorry, that's just us. We love helping god beings to god being.
Seriously, I was gonna fix that! Shit, they're coming back!
So, in the finale of the first part of Rick and Morty Season 6, we see dinosaurs that are seemingly more intelligent than Rick. Some perf might have been fixing the crack going outside the central finite curve and taking over Earth by calling humanity's bluff and relaxing and even making a better portal gun than Rick. You heard that right, folks. Around the middle of the episode, when Rick inquired the dinosaurs about multiversal travel, the dinosaurs told him that they gave it up a long time ago because they realized the best option was to just stay in one universe. Then, they made a portal gun that showed you where you were going instead, one that was seemingly better than Rick's portal gun. And it didn't have a green scroll. You could see through the other side, and that would have prevented huge casualties in the Citadel when evil Morty was activating his plan to go past the central finite curve. Later in the episode, we see that as the dinosaurs evolved, a rock species devolved so far that they turned into dinosaur-destroying asteroids just out of spite. And because the dinosaurs are supposedly good, they never destroy the rocks, and that is causing extinction of their species everywhere they are. Let me know if I missed anything, and please subscribe. Thank you. But remember, that was just an explanation. Ah, Rick and Morty explanation.